In Harrisburg tonight, Mayor Linda Thompson held another town hall meeting to hear from residents about the potential state takeover of city finances.
Well, critics call the meetings a city council bashing tour, but the mayor says residents need to know what's at stake because of council's refusal to approve her financial recovery plan. News 8's Jim Sinkovitz is live from Harrisburg. And Jim, what happened at tonight's meeting?
Yeah, Janelle, the mayor met with those folks at a town hall meeting for over an hour tonight to talk about the city's massive debt and her recovery plan, which she believes will get the city moving again. But the mayor needs one more vote on city council to approve that plan or face a likely state takeover, possibly as early as the end of this month.
It's always nice to get seven votes, but at this time, I'm prayerful for just one vote.
That one vote will have to come from the four council members who have twice before rejected the mayor's financial recovery plan and the state's Act 47. The mayor says council member Wanda Williams did agree to meet with her soon when the two crossed paths last week at a convention in Philadelphia.
I hope that Ms. Williams will see that she worked hard to become an elected official, just like I, and that to come to council meetings every day and to know you don't even have a say-so in voting on a budget.
The mayor is urging council to approve her recovery plan or risk losing the jobs they were elected to do.
Do you really want to collect $20,000 a year and collect full health care benefits for coming down council and only voting on stop signs? I don't think the taxpayers are going to get their money's worth.
Councilmember Wanda Williams told me tonight she did agree to meet with the mayor in the coming days. She said she wants to meet first with the other council members who have been opposing the plan, but Williams says as of tonight she is still a no vote on the mayor's recovery plan. Reporting live in Harrisburg, Jim Sinkovitz, back to you.
All right, very good. Thanks, Jim.